Let's have few opinion questions. I don't know. What do you think? Sometimes you are asking a person, I don't know actually. What do you think? So that's asking for an opinion. Has that been your experience too? Because I've been experiencing, you know, only one-sided. Is it the same with you? You can ask this as an again asking for an opinion. Seeking opinion, and this there is one more way. Has that ever happened to you? You know, when while moving, we always forget something to, you know, leave it in our office, and the next morning it gets reminded. And sometimes it is tiffin box, and sometimes it is water bottle, and sometimes it's a, you know, laptop charger. How is it in your opinion? I mean, do you have ever happened to you also? I mean, I'm really forgetful of that. There could be one more way. Why do you think that is the case? So you are seeking opinion, and there are n number of ways to seek. Is that a good or a bad thing? Will you suggest it to others too, if you have if you're finding it, you know, very useful to yourself? Will you? Do you mind telling me the details of the phone that you have bought? What is your experience kind of thing? So seeking opinion, asking for an opinion, you can have n number of phrases, you know, working for you. Let's go beyond and see if there are few questions on whether they are inviting questions as well. So the first thing is, let's have when you're thinking of a longer talk, then you need to have inviting question. What are they? So just to give you a few example in terms of phrases, I'm not bothering you, am I? One. Two is, sorry for taking up so much of your time. Do you need to go now? I just realized you are probably the middle of something. Do you have time to chat, please? Let me know if this is a good time to talk. I don't want to take up all your time. Hi, busy. May I quickly know your availability for something very important? So these can be a very, very important inviting questions. What can be the closing one? Let's quickly see. Well, if you ever want to chat again, I'm usually here every Monday afternoon. So you are actually trying to close something, right? Let me give you my email address. If you are ever in the area again, it would be great to meet up. Closing question. Feel free to call me if you want to hang out here. I will give you my number. And remember to make them feel appreciated too, right? Every time whenever you are closing, that close-ended question may not be elaborative. So you need to appreciate and close it nicely, which is a workable idea, and it should be a win-win situation for both you and the person involved. I really enjoyed your chat. Thank you so much. That's the appreciation that you need to give. It was really nice meeting you. I had a great time talking with you. Hope to see you again soon. So these are the questions you can ask.